facial attention. Subscribe to our Patreon. Are you ready for some facial attention? I'm gonna massage a little bit of your cheekbone here. Get on the other side. Do you want to massage the forehead a little bit?
Start at the crown of the head.
Just feel where your facial structure is. Around the bottom of your face. Yeah, that's a good base.
Now your eyebrows. Are you feeling any tension there?
I'm gonna rub that tension out here. A little bit of rub on the side where your jaw.
Let's go down to the nose. Take a deep breath. And release.
Very good.
Does it feel clear?
Oh, good.
Good. Keep that breathing going in and out.
Just relaxing as you breathe.
Some of us hold tension there and we don't even know. So soften the palate. And breathe.
Yeah, very good. Just like that.
Yes.
Massaging your nasal passageways here on the sides of your nose.
Oh yeah.
Letting those sinuses relax.
That stress.
Yeah. Letting go. Yeah. Feels so nice. I can see the relaxation in your facial muscles already.
Me too.
Massage those a little bit. It's really good for your immune system there.
Get that fluid moving.
Yeah.
The only way to do that is through exercise, by the way. It does not circulate by itself, so take care of yourself.
There's no chin massage.
How does it feel to have two people giving you facial attention?
Is that nice?
Yeah.
All the attention's on you right now. Just relaxing you.
And releasing all those negative emotions that may have come up in the past week or two. Picking up, but I'm sure You have just as much tension as I do.
Nice little taps around on your face, too.
Yeah. Feel that energy and vibration.
I guess I'll give you Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe.